My little pony, my little pony.
Tons of fun.
A beautiful heart, faithful and strong.
Sharing kindness.
It's an easy feat.
And magic makes it all complete. You have mine. Do you know you are my very best friends?
Hi, everypony. I'm Jeremy Sparkle, and welcome back for another reaction video. So, I'm sorry for you. Been a while since I was doing the reaction video or doing the let's play, so I'm sorry about that. So I'm finally back with another blueberry reaction here, because I'm going to looking for the new blueberry for the one channel I always love it. It's called Yay Fluttershy. She's the one always have a lot of friend YouTuber here, so including Cookie Clap, Polly Blossom, and so many more people here. So this blueberry is called BSR Blueberry 5 hashtag. I think it's number 5. Now this blueberry is from episode 3 of Bittermas. Yeah, Bittermas. So, she just premiered like a lot of friends, including such a shimmer voice. So this such a shimmer voice by Jha Yoy 23, I guess it's supposed to be called that name. So this video is only 7.5 long. So I'm so excited that I would see Candy Drop in this video as well, including Cookie Crab and Polly Blossom, because Candy Drop is one of my friends that I met in Amino, Equestria Amino. And Cookie Crack is one of my favorite channel as well, because she is voice acting Pinkie Pie. So, I'm so psyched for that. So everyone, what are you waiting for? Let's start the reaction video in 3, 2, 1, go!
Like, I don't know.
Wow. Hello, Audrey. Welcome to your experience of ASMR Celestia.
Oh my god.
I'm actually doing my lines.
Okay.
Twilight?
So what?
Alright, let's try again.
Oh, hit that.
Twilight? No.
God damn it, Sunset.
I really hope I'm just hearing things. I think that was good.
Maybe.
Well, duh. What? Something else? Anything else? I think this is supposed to be Moi, right? Hello? Is someone there? Why is that episode 3 and 4? I thought supposed to be one episode only.
No penny shall be missing this night's of heart for me.
Wow.
As we've all been there before.
Wow, that was loud. Oh, nice singing. And? Hello? Someone here? Man, it's so quiet. Oh, there you are.
Hello, welcome to this recording.
Oh, hey, Cookie.
Dusty Peculiar. Yay!
God damn it.
Alright, so in the first scene, it says there are crowds of ponies talking, so I'm just gonna talk and give you just. Apparently, if there's crowds of ponies talking, I'm just gonna have Twilight talk for a while, because I feel like that's only fair.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get some sort of cringy, heartwarming line.
Ooh, here we go.
No, I can't wait for heartwarming. I got Spike, insert crazy gift here. This is a terrible idea. Forget I ever said anything.
Oh, okay.
Shut up, seriously.
Hey, Bonnie. Party Blossom.
I don't need you guys.
Oh my god. Damn it, Dashi!
Hey, Audrey. Sorry these lines
are
late.
I remember this person.
I had to just re-record them because apparently my Gmail wasn't working. Like, I already had these recorded like 10 times, but apparently it didn't want to work. So here I am recording it for the literally 11th time.
Yeah.
Yeah, my Applejack voice, I haven't done it in so long, so it might be kind of bad, kind of not, who knows, who cares.
Yeah.
You do, because it's your audio drama. Yeah. Anyway.
Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, that is Rogue Pedo. That's the name when I saw from Echo Striga, Grand Gatsby Gala and Mino. Yeah, almost.
I have reasons. They're pretty, reasonable. First of all, I have been focusing on other stuff, and I totally forgot about our blooper reels. I tried to do them monthly, but that didn't work because it was so busy and they take so long to do. Can I just say that? It takes so long to just make 1 5-minute video blooper reel. Second, when I was cleaning my computer over the summer, a few months ago, I accidentally erased a lot of the vectors I have, zip files. So I got them back, the OC ones, because my friend sent them, and I can find them easily from her messages, but the main canon ones, I had to get them back from Raffle, because Raffle needed the zip file, and she has Candy, so Candy gave them to Raffle, and Raffle gave them to me. And I was afraid because Oblivion doesn't give them out anymore, so if you wanted them, you would have to ask, someone who already had the zip files. So I have them back. The other reason why is because I just didn't have time, honestly. I didn't have time to do any of that this week, because, the reason why this is being put out now is because I don't have school.
Oh.
Honestly, the roads are terrible, and we get too much snow here, so...
Yeah.
This is an extra day to edit, and it's now the weekend, so woohoo, long weekend.
Okay.
So, basically, that's why I haven't been doing the blooper reel, and there's a typo in the blooper reel thing, which I'm gonna put in the description. They're not episode 4 lines, but there are, mini episode 4 lines. They're Twilight, those lines. So, nothing big in there. But we are having new people in these bloopers. There are some people that aren't in here yet, which is Chippa, because Chippa just joined a few weeks ago, actually.
Oh.
About a week ago.
Yeah,
And her lines aren't in here, because she hasn't sent them yet. She's still, trying to get the script, just getting to know everything. So that's why she's not in the bloopers. But Muse and Peacock are finally in the bloopers now, so you can stop being why do you put them in the thumbnail and they're not actually doing lines? I'm they're actually in the bloopers. They're there. But, yeah. There was a blooper I uploaded on the BSR anniversary 2 months ago. But that doesn't really count since it's just, I don't know, whatever.
Yeah.
And, yeah, Flutter Rose is in these two, so yeah. I'm so sorry that this thing is long, my message. But, yeah, this is... necessary, is it? Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, I have my vectors back. My vectors, specifically my vectors, I don't know when they're coming because I haven't paid for them yet. Here's the thing. I have enough to get them, but I don't want it because Rose promised me she was going to purchase them for me, but she doesn't have money right now. And I don't know when Oblivion is opening them. And I have so much stuff I want to get right now, but I'm just waiting.
Oh.
So I'm probably going to end up getting them myself because I don't want Rose to go freaking poor because she already is.
Yeah.
So I'm going to end up getting them myself. I don't know when that is because he has an open commission, so I have no idea.
Okay.
But I will get them when the time comes, and for now you'll just have to just wait. So yeah.
Okay.
The BSR casting call is coming out next month, and this is the only time I'm going to talk about it because...
Yeah.
We are starting stuff at school, like new stuff, and I feel like it's going to take over. But
yeah.
I don't
know. Yeah.
But, till now, thank you for watching, and bye.
Okay, bye. Oh, I'm kind of really bad for Yay Fluttershy here, because... Let me just go back, and let's see how minute long is she gonna make the video, so I'll be right back. Okay everyone, so I saw that, I kind of really bad for her, because she made me book the video about only 3 minutes. Because this is only episode 3, because episode 4 is not here yet. So she made the blooper reel about, I think it's been about 4 months on this video, blooper reel, so I guess I'm really bad for her. But that's okay. I still trust her, because she's one of my favorite channel as well. And of course, I just want to make the video, but I can't do it. I just be very busy for being let's play or being watching the video, so. Okay. I kind of really bad for her. She premiered about yesterday, so I'm just sleeping at night. So, I kind of really bad for her. So, everybody, that's it for this video, so. If you guys see more video, give me the thumbs up and subscribe for more video that I make. And if you know, let me know in the comment below which video or which blooper that I need to watch. So, I guess that's it for now. So, thanks for watching everybody and goodbye.